diabetes, hypertension, polycystic kidney disease, lupus, liver failure, sepsis, sometimes chemotherapy.